This story begins about a week before Christmas in tiny Gibraltar. A British territory bordered by Spain, it's a unique combo of cultural influences. Throw in a giant rock filled with monkeys, and you've got yourself a quirky country. We're having fun here. We're happy exploring. We're warm. Okay, so this is where the story really begins. Because while we tried to ignore it, once the scarves came on and our thoughts turned tropical, our time in Europe was over. Since the shortest distance between two points is a straight line, skipping the usual stop in the Canary Islands here and beelining straight to the Caribbean instead seemed like the right answer. I mean, what 7 more days at sea when sun, swimming, and rum cocktails await? And with that, provisioning begins.
Don't let me take too long here. I've got a lot of things to do. These days are passing by me. I'm staring blindly at the view. I woke up one day older, just like 10,000 days before. And all at once I'm hearing a quiet knocking on my door.
No space in the fridge for rum anymore.
I will let them be without me. Creation, celebration. I will let them pass me.
Ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, Happy New Year!
Hi honey, what are you up to?
Trying to scrub our water line. I don't know if I have the guts to get in the 58 degree water into the whole bottom of the marina here.
Okay.
But there's a lot of grass growing in our water line where the bottom isn't. So I'm trying to give a scrub of what I can reach before we raise a dinghy up on deck to get ready to cross the Atlantic again.
With such a long passage ahead, removing bottom growth to reduce drag is key. Having made a little bet with friends last night, it helps increase the odds the Calico Skies can average 5.7 knots and complete the 3,400-mile trip in just 25 days. A challenge for an older 36-foot sailboat, but we say, bring it on. And with that, we've got just one last to do before casting off. We say goodbye to the monkeys and take our final trip up the rock.
So what is our official time of departure?
11:56.
Bye, Rob.
rock at Gibraltar.
Bells ringing, choirs singing, I will let them be without me. Moonshine and cherry wine, yeah, I will let them pass me by again.
Hey guys, I'm Bill.
And I'm Grace.
We are the faces and voices behind Calico Skies Sailing. We started our story in Europe, but we had previously been to the Caribbean twice and crossed the Atlantic before that, but we decided to start documenting our journey. The plan is we have no plan.
The plan is we have no plan.
But we keep.
But we do plan.
Keep on traveling.
We
yes.
do plan to be on the boat.
Yes.
This boat.
We don't know where we're going any
yes,
given day,
we'll
but
boat.
We'll be on this boat somewhere.